we divided the webinar onto four quarters. The first quarter is about components of the live traffic, hardware components, what to prepare, how to link them, and how to have the hardware prepared for live video processing. The second quarter is about the platform. So I will be sharing my screen and showing you how to set up the processing in GoodVision Video Insights environment. The third quarter of the webinar is dedicated to various outputs. So what you can expect from the processing, what kind of data will you get? And the last but not least is use cases. It's maybe even most important for users, how platform can be utilized to fit into your specific projects, to fit your specific needs. So components, what is required to have a system being prepared for processing data? First, of course, it's camera. There is a minimal requirement to camera. Basically, it's 720p resolution of the camera. The heart of the processing, the heart of the live traffic is the processing unit. We support a variety of units. We went through the steps and we are about to start processing and set up the scene. Okay, it changed the state to processing. It means that unit started getting some data. Let's check. So once we start processing, you can expect three outputs. With GoodVision Video Insights cloud processing, you have only one output, which is trajectories. You don't see trajectories yet because I have just connected the stream. But let me show you maybe some other streams that that I was processing previously. Yeah, so this is how normally the widget for intensive broad segment would look like.